A Shoals nonprofit is working to create different spaces to expose youth in the community to great opportunities.
It is also working to provide life skills that will help them tap into their potential. News 19's Lindsay Smith gives us a look inside the Rescue Me Project's campus and its newest offerings.
The Rescue Me Project is getting ready to welcome 2024 on a healthy note. The nonprofit now has a fitness room for its youth to utilize, with hopes that it will give them some sort of drive to become better versions of themselves. This is what the fitness room looks like. The nonprofit's founder and director, Dwayne Malone, tells me none of this would be possible without the generosity from the community.
Churches, individuals, the list goes on. And I will tell you, every piece of equipment in this room did not cost us a dime. And we're super grateful for that, because we have been blessed to have a strong community that support the mission of the Rescue Me Project.
The nonprofit's campus currently has a nail technician space, a music production studio, a kitchen, and more. Each is meant to expose kids to different opportunities life has to offer.
The biggest thing that we want to do with the Rescue Me Project is just to provide hope to the youth in the Shoals area, and I say, and farther, through mentoring, through leadership, through financial literacy, tutoring, and so many other different ways.
When it comes to the fitness lab, Malone says a lot of the students who are part of the organization have an interest in fitness. He hopes the lab will teach them the importance of discipline, consistency, and both mental and physical health.
If you want to get muscles, or if you want to lose weight and so on, you got to stick to it. And so a lot of times, I believe the youth kind of fade away sometimes when it comes to the idea of staying consistent with things, but we're going to show them the importance of it and really help them to retain the benefits of it.
In Colbert County, Lindsay Smith, News 19.
If you're a parent and would like to enroll your child in the Rescue Me Project, or if you'd like to get involved and volunteer, we have the nonprofit's information on our website, WHNT.com.